Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Walking Dead Daily Trivia. Today is Friday, April 8th, 2016. Here are our questions from yesterday. In The Walking Dead, Morgan lures walkers into the wooden stakes using what kind of animals as bait? A. Dogs, B. Horses, or C. Rats? And the answer is C. Rats. Question number two. Who shoots young Sophia when she is discovered to be a walker in The Walking Dead? A. Rick, B. her mother, or C. Glenn? And the answer is A. Rick. We had a total of 9 players with 6 correct answers. In 5th place, we had Alicia Kerr. 4th place, Terry Johnson. 3rd place, Selena G. Love, 487, also known as Brian. 2nd place, Greg Myers. And in 1st place, Tammy Alexander. Congratulations, guys. You know you're Walking Dead. And our questions for this evening are, who does Dr. Jenner whisper a secret to in the finale of Season 1 of The Walking Dead? A. Shane, B. Dale, or C. Rick? Question number 2. In The Walking Dead, what is T-Dog's full name? A. Theodore Downton, B. Theodore Douglas, or C. Thomas D. Jefferson. There you have it, guys, your questions for tonight. Be safe, stay out of the way of those walkers, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!